published 1850 EDT, 1 October 2017 updated 1850 EDT, 1 October 2017 Jim McIntyre could be set for an immediate return to management with former club Kilmarnock following Lee McCulloch's departure from Rugby Park. Without a win in their opening 8 league matches and bottom of the Premiership, McCulloch left by mutual consent following Saturday's meek home defeat to Ross County, the club which had sacked McIntyre 5 days previously. Rugby Park striker Kris Boyd lamented the lack of effort put in by the Killie players that resulted in McCulloch losing his job yesterday. Jim McIntyre could be set for an immediate return to management with Kilmarnock. There are some good players in that dressing room, but the disappointing thing is that not only a manager has left but a friend who deserved better from the players, Boyd said. One thing is for sure, it can only get better. It can't get worse than what it is by way of our league standing. Our next game is at Partick Thistle, who are second bottom, so that is massive already, but we've been saying that for the last 2 weeks. It is time to stop the talking and go and actually perform. We have let the manager down as players, and it's only us who can rectify it going forward. Lee McCulloch departed from Rugby Park by mutual consent. Will club bottom of Premiership McCulloch, who only landed a full-time position in June, having taken over from Lee Clark on a caretaker basis in February, had seemed exasperated in the aftermath of the latest loss and had called his players' attitude and application into question. I can't remember a tackle going in, he said. There has to be a nastiness to our team. We're too nice. We're happy to walk around with the toilet bag under the arm and look the part, but not doing the ugly and nasty parts. Clearly believing the position had moved beyond the point where it was retrievable, the board spoke with McCulloch, and it was agreed he should move on. Rugby Park striker Kris Boyd lamented the lack of effort put in by the Killie players. Kilmarnock Football Club Limited can announce the departure of manager Lee McCulloch by mutual consent, read a statement. Lee took charge of the first team in February this year following the departure of Lee Clark, before becoming permanent manager, after ensuring the club retained our Scottish Premiership status. Assistant manager Peter Levin has also departed. Lee and Peter would like to thank the directors, players, staff and supporters for their assistance during their time at the club. Everyone at Kilmarnock FC thanks Lee and Peter for their hard work, and we wish both all the best for the future. While the club will be inundated with applicants, the fact McIntyre, a 1997 Scottish Cup winning hero, is immediately available seems significant. Despite him losing his post in Dingwall last week, he retains a healthy reputation after guiding County to the League Cup, their only major honour.